this morning as their apartment building is burned down on purpose.
It's the only way that firefighters say they can protect the people who live nearby from the chemicals found inside a unit that exploded last week, killing the man who lived there. Let's go to Beaver Dam right now, where we find News 3's Christina Lori this morning with the latest. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning, Adam and Danica. It'll be a tough morning for the 30 people who called this Beaver Dam apartment building home as they watched their belongings and the place that they called home go up in flames, this time on purpose. The initial explosion happened in building 109 at the Village Glen apartment complex last week. 28-year-old Benjamin Morrow died in that explosion. Police say the materials found in his apartment are so dangerous that the only way to destroy them is to burn down the whole building. Beaver Dam's police chief says his detectives have ruled out terrorism, but said Morrow was using the chemicals inside his apartment to make bombs. Mandatory evacuations are in place for the 30 other people who live in that apartment building and the surrounding buildings as well. They will again lose all of their belongings, and charities in town are collecting money and donations to help them out. EPA officials will also be in town today to monitor air quality during the fire, which will start at 10 o'clock this morning. Again, those evacuations, though, will start an hour earlier at 9 o'clock, and we'll be following all of that on air and online on our website, channel3000.com.
The gentleman who died in that explosion, his funeral also set for later today. Christina Lori.